fucking what the
I know. Quagmire told us to dress flashy so girls would notice us.
All right, peacocking. How's the cloth going?
Well, so far so good, I guess. But tonight's the real test. I'm gonna try out what I've learned on Denise.
Well, good luck. Hey, who was that fat chick sneaking out of here this morning?
Oh, that was someone I met from class. Bettina.
Ooh, that's way too fancy a name for her. Her name should be Thud. Or Oof.